It's a pleasure for Cookie Senior High to host soccer fans from Forest Lake. Fans are asked to cooperate with school officials by observing the following rules. There's absolutely no smoking allowed anywhere in the complex by the order of the state fire marshal. Anyone throwing an object on the field will be ejected from the complex. When sportsman conduct may result in ejection from the complex and being banned from games for the remainder of the season, fans are asked to stay off the field at all times. We will start with our starting lines, beginning with the visiting Forest Lake Rangers. Sophomore, number 6, Emma Brust. Senior, wearing number 7, Corey Hendrick. Junior, wearing number 12, Maria Bavia. Sophomore, wearing number 14, Abby Jones. Junior, wearing number 16, Kaylee Owens. Sophomore, wearing number 21, Madeline Welsh. Junior, wearing number 22, Olivia Stenberg. Senior, wearing number 26, Haley Leipzig. Senior wearing number 28, Carly Walker. Junior wearing number 38, Morgan Kuchenmeister. And in net, the senior wearing number 49, Tegan Johnson. Rangers are coached by Rich Elliott, Amanda Salins, and Sean Hall. And now the start line for your own Cloquet Carlton Lumberjack. Junior, wearing number 5, Jaxie Pomeranian. Junior, wearing number 6, Kate Owen. Senior, wearing number 9, Mackenzie Brummer. Senior, wearing number 12, Peyton Schneeberger. Sophomore, wearing number 13, Murray Moose. Junior, wearing number 16, Hannah Beeble. Sophomore, wearing number 17, Brooklyn Simmons. Senior row number 18, Kendra Kelly. Senior row number 20, Lexi Cook. Junior row number 21, Kiana Bender. And then goal for Lumberjacks, the sophomore row number 1, Gracie Meager. Lumberjacks are coached by Dustin Randall, Kevin File, Christy Canesco, and Bobby Turner. Now, would everyone please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
just a reminder, it is Youth Day, so there's some poster making, and there'll be some coffee and refreshments at halftime. So, the concession stand available for you guys' convenience. Let's play soccer.